A recent emergency relief flight from Dubai carrying supplies to help people in Gaza also carried a special passenger. Arab Idol star Mohammed Asaf was born in and grew up south of the Gaza Strip, where several extended families have been wiped out in recent days. The popular singer, who is also a UNRWA Goodwill Ambassador, made an emotional plea upon landing in Jordan.
There is pain in my heart from what is happening in my town and to my people in my beloved home, Gaza, that is hurting. No words can describe what I feel and how the Arab world feels and how the world feels. Now we all have to help my beloved people in Gaza, all those who suffer in Gaza, all those who suffer under the attacks.
Fresh emergency relief supplies to help people in Gaza arrived in the Jordanian capital on Monday for transportation to the Palestinian territory as the death toll from an Israeli offensive mounted. Local hospital officials have put the total number of Palestinians killed in the conflict at 1,245, most of them civilians.